Lewis and Susanna. We're in front of Gracie Mansion. We came up because the haters were supposed to be here and they're not here. There was a big rainstorm. So tell us our audience about today.
Well, we started out at the Marriage Bureau downtown in Manhattan, where we supported a lot of couples who were getting married.
Uh-huh.
And then we were there for about an hour. Then we came uptown, actually to Midtown, outside of Andrew Cuomo's office. And we were there to protest against the Westboro Baptist Church and a very large Hispanic anti-gay group that we believe was being organized by Senator Ruben Diaz, and that was a very large group.
And the groups were fighting amongst each other, right?
Right, the anti-gay groups were fighting amongst each other, and then the large Hispanic group, they marched on to the UN in the middle of a rainstorm, and we escaped that rainstorm.
Yeah, they
Right.
But tell me about your Martin Luther King. What did your banner say?
I made a very large, gigantic banner in yellow, and I spray painted Reverend Martin Luther King's famous quote about equality. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed, that all men are created equal. And we held that in front of the Westboro Baptist Church.
And that's certainly a message for Diaz, isn't it?
Yes.
Thank
it was
you.
Also a message for
so
Diaz.
So haters on here. We're going to go home. And happy equality and love equality to
right.
everybody.
And congratulations to everybody who got married today.
Yay.